October 1st, 2020, full moon. May everyone go inward if you choose, using this full moon to self-reflect and look deeper in ourselves, thinking about what it is that we need and what it is that we want during this full moon. Let's start our yoga flow. May we use this full moon to go inward, focusing on ourselves and seeing what it is that we want and what we really need. Simply finding our answers, our way, listening to self, listening to intuition, discovering what we want to be happy. Maybe we realize and understand that material things don't make us happy. When we go inward and we look deeper into ourselves, we often discover true happiness and true contentment because it is within. It comes from within. No materialistic object, no huge house, no expensive car, no fancy items can give you that contentment. Peace and blessings. This is Sister Moon, and we are in this together. Going inward. Comfort comes from within. Happiness comes from within. Outside sources are just extras. Comfort and happiness, joy, peace comes from within.
warriors. Don't you forget that. Going inward, feeling grateful, feeling thankful, giving thanks to the universe for all that we have during this full moon. Peace and blessings
be to you.
Simply relaxing our heart, minds, and souls.
Peace and blessings be to you.
All of your hopes, dreams, and desires manifest to your peace and presence. The light in me sees the light in you. Namaste.